one, God created the earth. Two, the earth was without void and form and darkness on it. My opinion is, you have to have faith in God, and like I said, the God's Spirit was on the earth. The Holy Spirit was on the earth before any one of us living on this earth, trying to make it sure it's a good place for all of us to live. Have a good day. God bless. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, contact me on Facebook or YouTube, please. I want to know. I'm praying for you all, guys. God bless.